Well, we sure ain't in Kansas anymore.
Everywhere.